Good evening, everybody. Congratulations to 4th, 5th, and 6th grade. You guys said awesome. Another round of applause. Great job. My favorite part about Jamboree is that you just see the progression from year to year. It is so cool. I love it. It makes my heart happy. So I'm Miss Bache. I'm the middle school orchestra director. I teach 7th and 8th grade. We have our 7th and 8th grade orchestra here, and tonight we are super excited to play Ludwig's Tango for you. This piece you will find, it sounds a little familiar. It's Beethoven's 5th symphony. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. But it's written in a tango, so it has a little flair to it. And we are super excited to perform for you tonight. Before we perform, I just wanted to say thank you to a specific group of people. I wanted to first say thank you to SFMA, Springford Music Association. They are an awesome parent volunteer group. They help run our music programs and they support us so much, whether it's selling concessions outside of our concerts. They help us organize events. They help things happen. Without them, we really couldn't do this. So thank you to SFMA. And thank you to our custodial staff and our secretaries. They do so much for us. They helped us lay down this carpet yesterday, which was a lot of work. And we just really appreciate all the facilities' help with putting on this performance. So we hope you enjoy Ludwig's Tango.
Thank you.
Great job, guys. All right, so now we're going to move our middle school back, and we're gonna bring in the high school ensembles, and you have a treat in for you. They sound amazing. And then we're gonna have our finale. So just give us a moment to transition, and we'll be with you shortly.
McGranahan. I am the high school orchestra director, and we are about to perform. This is the Select Strings. This is an audition-only group who are made up of 10th through 12th graders, and this is something, if you practice really hard, that you can join when you get to be in high school. So please enjoy Bacchanal.
Thank you.
right, so a couple little housekeeping things before we play our last and best song. Right, everybody? Just wait. We worked hard on this last night. So that's it. This last song, we had 3 run-throughs before we are performing it for you live, which is not a lot in the world of music. A couple questions I have up here right now is, wow, those high school kids, how much did they practice? In high school, it becomes a class, and I see them every other, or sometimes I see a bunch of them every day. So when you keep playing, it changes in 9th grade to then become, you know, you get a grade for it. It's pretty cool, and I get to see you all the time. And we hang out. All right. So very quickly, before our last piece, please send 1 adult person per family to get your child. As you can see, there are a lot of us here tonight, which is awesome. Thank you all so much for coming out. It really does mean a lot. This really is my favorite night of the whole year. And I'm pretty sure Mr. Rizzo must have bugged my office like 5 years ago, because everything he said is everything I used to tell the 4th graders when I used to teach 4th grade and high school, about how 4th graders, you get to do no wrong, just stand there, look pretty, and your parents are so proud. Look how old they got. When did that happen? I know this. I have a 3rd grader who's playing cello this year for the first time, and I'm doing the same exact thing. The high school parents are like, oh, do you remember when so-and-so was that little? So this is my favorite night for that reason. But please send 1 parent, 5th and 6th grader, in the cafeteria. You'll go out those doors and turn left. 4th grade is in the auditorium, which is out this way. We do have enter and exit signs because, again, we have a lot of people. Please follow those. Other than that, thank you all so much for coming out tonight, and please enjoy William Tell.
Thank you.
Please allow us 1 minute to get the performers out into their room, and then we'll